Hello, my friend. Are you good? Are you good? Today we have a new show. Yes, and it's called 2 Minutes with Kids. Today there's a famous word. This one, the sheesh. Today we will tackle it. What it really means. Okay, so what exactly this means?
So first of all, sheesh is spelled S-H-E-E-S-H.
Sheesh!
But like, it depends on people if they want to spell it with many H, many E, many H, and S. Kaya bahala.
Where it really come from?
It come from the world of the earth. It comes from the...
L.A. Lakers.
Tama ba? Angelo Russell.
D'Angelo Russell.
Yes. Yes. Siya gumawa?
Hindi.
Siya nagpa-start.
This happened over 5 years ago in 2016. You can even read his lips as he's saying ice in my vein. Nowadays, they don't say they have ice in their veins. They say sheesh!
Kasi parang if you say sheesh, that means you did something cool or like you're very swag. Ito, iba pa to eh. Iba pa to. This is sheesh and then this is swag.
Oh.
Kaya, samahan mo.
You know what? You guys keep on speaking there. This is the real definition of sheesh.
What?
To express disbelief.
Oh, that's it?
From online, oh. Sheesh is actually a normal word in the dictionary. And it means to express disbelief or
exasperation.
On TikTok, it has exactly the same meaning and is usually used to express shock, surprise, or excitement in something.
Sheesh!
That's the real meaning.
But ba kayo nandito? Search nyo na lang.
Okay, that's it, guys. That's our new show for today.
Wait lang, pwede ba yung content namin ganyan na rin?